High impact there with that splash. Dashwood
she just crumbles.
Collapses.
You can see in her eyes, she's out. She crumbled off that splash. The fact that she's able to stand up and continue at all is a testament to how strong and how powerful she really is.
Dashwood, better look out. Oh, she moves out of the way.
She's trying to collect herself. She's doing her best to catch up. Oh!
Oh, big boot
of her
right
own.
There to Evans. Ducks
just
under.
Alive.
Here comes Dashwood now.
Oh!
Starting to feel some momentum here.
Big
her second win,
follows
Yaka.
Through. All of her momentum crashing down on Evans. Reversal by Evans. Back into the corner. Another splash, baby. Oh! Into the post.
The abdomen, the stomach into the padding there. And there's not a lot of padding behind that steel turnbuckle. As now Dashwood is wearing her out here. Look
she broke
out.
Clean. She broke clean.
Look out. Oh, he's going to get her in a tarantula.
Yes!
In a tarantula. Here in the
We've seen this one before.
She's going to have to break it before a count of five.
But the amount of damage that she's done to Evans in the meantime was worth the risk of a count out, and she wisely was able to break. Big, beautiful butterfly suplex from Tennille Dashwood.
Cover.